recording on that.
Stay there, bro. Right.
So there you go. My uncle's homemade UMX Timber, the 3D version with the profile body.
If it's 3D, it might be just 2D.
Well, maybe 1.5D.
Maybe. Yeah, no. The other one about to work.
Oh, Lord. Well, it's better for a hand launch, I guess. Okay, here he goes. There we go. Now we're rock and roll. Oh, you got the stabilization thing on or what? Oh, great. Up and flying. Okay.
The plan didn't take off.
Okay. All right. So you think that battery's much better than before?
Yeah,
what?
Yeah.
180, 3S? Wow.
If they give it power, it goes straight up.
Oh, cool. Mm-hmm. All right.
Three cell.
There we go.
The grass is wet.
No touch and goes, I guess. We touch and stay more like it.
Yeah.
All right. How many millimeter of EPP was this?
I think it's 9 millimeter.
9 millimeter. Wow.
And this one is 15.
Mm-hmm. Telemetry lost.
This is 9.
Oh, cool.
Okay, recording. Get the elevator up. Then it's gonna be bouncy up there. Team is hogging the air. You can invert it. No.
You gotta fix that servo problem.
The what?
You gotta fix that servo. You see
one
is about turning right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And I get enough throw out of it.
It has authority to get away with a rolling circle, just not enough.
Mm-hmm. I need more throw, that's what it is. It's just gonna roll slow, that's what it is.
Yeah, so it's gonna roll slow. I don't think that's it.
Yeah. Flying
good though. Hell no.
No.
Try a snack roll. Why don't you do that?
Nah.
I'll leave it
glide on it, it just comes right down, so I have to give like a little power to land it, because where the surfaces are.
Bring rock like crazy.
don't try to hover it.
I'm trying to bring it down. I'm doing it automatically that we bring back. It's like a stump, I'm not. Okay. Here we go. That's it. Woohoo! Almost a side wheel landing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh well. I like it. It's mm-hmm. got potential.